your worship this morning. I hope you all had a very good hearty breakfast, that you're not going to come to church hungry during Sunday. But I know that there's always some people, myself included, who cannot eat breakfast on Sunday morning. I don't know why, I just don't, and I never have, and so here I am. But I know there's got to be some children here this morning that probably didn't eat, and you know it's kind of hard to sit in church listening and concentrating and be hungry and your stomach is going, oh, especially during prayer time, that's kind of a bad thing, that makes noise. But you know what, I brought some stuff this morning, some snacks for us. So I'm all excited about this. This is such a good thing. Here they are. I have some snacks. Look at this. I even have a spoon, although I think we probably have more spoons. Now if you're hungry and you want to share some of this, you can always come forward and take the jar. What do you think? You know, not one of you looks very excited. Singing, the hymns, the songs. But this We're not going to have to live on that anymore. Let's say a word of prayer. Almighty God, we thank you and praise you that we're not babies anymore, that we've learned so many things, that we're growing in you, that we're becoming more and more every day like Jesus Christ. Continue to lead us, guide us, and show us the way, and give us that food that we need to get strong in you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you so much, Donna. Let me invite you to stand once again.